Shelly, it's been a busy day for Fort Stockton police, who were called to the scene here at the Stripes gas station in Fort Stockton early this morning to find employee 25-year-old Mayra Orona with multiple stab wounds, and she later did die from those stab wounds. And as they continued their search to find her husband, who was in connection with this homicide, 40-year-old Luis Orona, they're found wondering how a confrontation got so violent.
As far as we can tell, it was, I think there were pending issues leading up to, you know, there was a series of events that started out through the night, and she went to work, and I guess he just followed her to work, and that's where he ended it.
Fort Stockton Police Chief Art Fuentes has been at his position only a few months, but a situation like this becomes a reality call.
Fort Stockton, very quiet community. You know, we try to keep it that way. We do have our occasional thefts. We do have occasional burglaries. But, you know, even in a big city like Odessa, you know, it's one homicide is way too many.
Just a few hours before the homicide took place, witnesses say Luis Orona was driving around the Atrium Club looking for his wife when he mistakenly confused her with another woman.
He was in his Dodge truck and he was driving fast to the parking lot and he was screaming, "Hey, hey, you, where are you going? Are you going to the room or what?" And I just completely ignored it because I thought I was just like a drunk guy. Like, got off of his truck, ran like towards me, and when he did that, I turned around and I was like, "Excuse me?" And of course he was like, "Oh, I'm sorry, I thought you were someone else," and he got in his vehicle and went towards Atrium Club.
Now, it was in this parking lot of the Atrium Club here in Fort Stockton where witnesses say they first saw Luis and Mayra Orona starting to argue, but it was their next argument just a few hours later that turned deadly.
You could tell he was angry. He didn't seem drunk, but he just seemed like a crazy husband. He looked very angry.
And in the small town of Fort Stockton, where everybody knows everybody, it's hard for the residents to believe that something like this could happen.
That's what freaked me out the most, because it's like we had just seen her. And sad that that whole incident happened.
In Fort Stockton, Mayron Berkshin reporting for CBS 7 News.